just so easy for them to play between the lines around the corner. Now it's a 3v3 going back the other way.
Markanik, good save. And a slip from Lakava.
Towards the sideline that leaves a massive gaping hole right in the center of the park. Changing the point of attack. Markanik tries to get on his left foot.